leadership and ability to work across borders is critical to the development and prosperity of this region. Today, this workshop will focus on creating a network of young Southeast Asian leaders to identify explanations for gender inequality in Southeast Asia.